Where are we?
She's been fine so far, like she's enjoying that and seems to be okay. So I just fed her and we have a 2 o'clock appointment here. I really like the overall, infrastructure, everything, and coming to the video thing is, of course, we took their permission to record it, and what they told is, to take underwater shots, we need to wait for some time because if at all the baby gets disturbed and if the baby starts crying, then we won't be able to complete the this thing. So let's see how it goes. For now, so far she's fine. I fed her, and look at her, what she's doing.
Chico. Tinbardo, mommy do. Mommy tinbardo. Tinbardo, chico pila. What's up, honey?
So yeah, we'll take her in water and I'll let you guys know. So see you soon. Bye.
Product we use for the babies and the swim diapers, swimsuits are there, like nice swimsuits, so you can make them there.
Put a diapers to her and wear
her. Yeah, the disposable diapers will be provided by us, and if you want, we can make her wear the swimsuit also. So for that also, like, the water therapies are there. Mm-hmm. This is a play zone area, like, for the daughters, so they can play okay. Yoga classes, Zumba classes, and connected for the friends as well as for
mothers. Yes. So like CP patients have district patients, paralyzed. They also have.
Ready, yeah.
Chico, a lot of lay, then we're gonna swim suit in the Nana thin bed. I know. Shin bed and a lot. Hi, a lot of mother some more.
Hi, Chico. A lot of. Here.
Ready? Chico, she's ready for swim. It's a swimsuit which I got from Decathlon. I love it. Every time I want to bite her.
Chico, load a little, and mother's terrible.
Not a little. Look at it, Chico. What's up? Don't do it. Don't smile at me. I'm not going to care. Don't smile at me.
Smile.
Don't smile. You know what? If I speak in English, she better understand. I don't know. She keeps smiling. We speak Kannada actually,
okay.
But if I speak in English, she feels funny, I don't know, but she keeps smiling.
Hi guys, I'm here, so I'm just, they're going to give a complimentary massage for moms out here. So I'm just going to have it and I'll just show you what they're going to do. Anything massage makes me feel happy, especially after delivery, because body hurts, you know. Actually, I'm enjoying this day. She could just slept off, you know, after feeding her. So we were about to have it. She slept because there was one more person. So the best part here is that they do massage and all this therapy for even special kids. So whoever parents have got special kids, do try this. Maybe it would be useful for the kids, especially the hand movement or maybe leg movement, or if the leg is weak or hands are weak or neck, anything like that, they're going to, you know, help you with the therapy, like aqua therapy. So yeah, and now let me have a massage. I got my favorite coffee too. They were kind enough to give me coffee for me and my mom. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ ಚಿಕು ಹ್ಯಾಪಿಯ ಚಲೋ ಹೋಗೋಣ ಅಮ್ಮ ನಾವು ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕಾ ಹಿಂಗೆ
I'll give this camera. This is, you can put...
Chico? Oh, I don't miss anything. What's up, Chico? She's smiling.
Here, 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 so turn her face. She's
smiling at me. You like it, Chico? What's up? What's up, Chico? You like it?
Mujhe, bhai.
Thank you.
Done with this, and we just came here to Sri Devi Veg Hotel to have some kind of like snacks kind of thing. So we ordered pav bhaji, tawa palav and all that. So let's see, taste it, and now next I think we are going somewhere.
Bhaji,
so she is going to sleep really well. We made her got up.
Congratulations.